acting sustainably actually increases your business.
All of the decisions that we've made creating a sustainable business are, you know, feel great to us, and they're driven by our values.
Customers are actively seeking out businesses that act this way.
We're always looking at creative ways of reducing waste.
Whether it be recycling or supply chain, the Wangham Cup program, no financial outlay. Being a hipster snob, coffees actually taste better from a plastic cup than they do from a paper cup.
Recyclable packaging, we can really influence our suppliers. We started off with a staff of 4 and now we've got 22.
We're keeping it all in the local economy, boosting up other businesses who will in turn help us.
It's been a really amazing journey and great business decision to have a sustainable business and grow it.